lessons, comparisons can often be uncouth. But there's nothing like comparison for getting at the truth. A crow on a fence tries to make some sense with his caw, 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 caw. A donkey will stay in his stupid way, simply haw, hee haw, hee haw. But I heard a speech by King Louis, from what he said I know. We'd all be all right if the king were as bright as a donkey or a crow. Comparisons, comparisons are often impolite. But there's nothing like comparisons to put the picture right.
A lion will growl and his dogs will prowl and his clothes become bespeak. The question is then, should a king of men ever fear the king of beasts?
Well, Burgundy's known as a lion on the roam. And Louis, they say, went out hunting one day, and a rabbit chased him.